As the swirling winds of Sandy swept through southwestern Connecticut, Russell Neary was doing the job he cherished as a volunteer firefighter. He was returning from a fire, and authorities say he stopped his truck along a road in the small town of Easton, Connecticut. He and two other firefighters were trying to remove a huge log in the middle of the road when a suspected microburst of wind sent an enormous tree falling on top of him. Russ was pinned beneath the tree and pronounced dead at a local hospital. He was 55 years old, and he'd spent 10 years as a volunteer. Connecticut's governor, Daniel Malloy, praised Russ as a firefighter who died doing what he loved most. Said his chief, he was a hard worker and would do anything for anybody. In New Jersey, the slashing winds also caused mayhem and death. Richard and Beth Everett, who own the Blue Crest Rotting Center in Long Valley, were in their pickup truck, police said, when a large tree fell across their vehicle. Their kids, age 11 and 14, were in the truck as well, but they survived. On the Rotting Center's Facebook page, the tributes flowed in. Said one, "I know of no other people so generous and loving as the Everetts were." And out on the ocean, many of you have heard by now about the replica of the sailing ship HMS Bounty and how it reportedly sank in huge winds and waves caused by Sandy. The Coast Guard rescued 14 members of its crew. The ship's captain, however, Robin Waldridge, remains missing. One crew member is known dead. Her name was Claudene Christian. That's her alongside the replica. 42 years old, she often told reporters she was related to Fletcher Christian, the 18th-century sailor blamed for leading the legendary mutiny on board the original ship. She won a job as a deckhand on board the replica just last spring. On her Facebook page and on Twitter, she was clearly thrilled with her new job. She tweeted, "I am in love with my ship, Bounty." Russell Neary, Richard and Beth Everett, Claudene Christian, all lived life to its fullest. All died far too.